that boy Slim Shady for all the love. Yeah.
Point is, Pav, he shot 7 of 9 from the arc, did number 22, the senior, for LIU Brooklyn. With the emphasis that LIU has on shooting a three, the ability to bring him off the bench, bring your best shooter off the bench, is certainly something that Derek Kellogg can certainly hang his hat on. You know, Jashaun Agosto, does he know the home Globetrotters are in town in the New York area? Because the way he handles the rock, he might be able to play for them.
He's got a nice handle, and here he is. Looking to get an open ability now to pull up in the lane for a little teardrop or a pull-up jump shot. He's expanding his offense, not just as shooting the basketball.
Corey Long, number 5, has checked in for Stonybrook, 6'2 sophomore, Cincinnati, Ohio, in a 2-point game, 12:45 left in this first half. Down low, and no weak side help. Agosto floats it home. He's got 5.
And if LIU is allowed to do that, specifically Agosto all game long, the Seawolves are going to be in for a long night.
Reversing his Jules 4 for his first 2.
Jeff Bowles has so much confidence in his 2 freshman guards. I mean, they are playing with
Long Island.
LIU has come to play.
They were preseason number 3 in the Northeast Conference this year on a 5-0 run, and that just off that first step there by Olani. Jeff Cole says, I need him offensively. That's his 3rd field goal for 7.
And now you see Stony Brook being more aggressive going to the basket, not just settling for jump shots, taking it to the basket, using their athleticism, and getting some easy buckets.
5 straight points, and it stopped right there on the little floater on a soft touch, and Agosto's got a little bit too strong to rebound pulled by Clark.
But still another good aggressive move to the basket.
There's the change of pace and the runner, and we'll go to the line and shoot 2 with Jashaun Agosto, the junior from Seattle, the team leader, the guy runs the show, understands the game, and more importantly, he knows how to win.
I think you want that out of your point guard. A leader, a winner. Last time was a beautiful lefty float, and this time he came in and tried to float with it with the right advantage of that, getting into the basket, getting layups, and that time getting the draw and the help and a wide open look for Latimer.
Latimer is shooting 43% from the 3-point line.
Picture perfect stroke cross. Picture perfect elevation, balance, release, rotation, follow through.
Here's Yeboah speaking of points. Off the mark. Came to the weak side. Agosto wants to push. It's a 3-on-3. Kicks to the corner. Now looking wide open is Frias. This guy doesn't know anything but 3-pointers. It's amazing.
Well, he's got a great stroke, great confidence. A beautiful look by Agosto finding his running mate. He spotted up.
He's got 12. In fact, he's got a game-high 12. Does the freshman for Stony Brook out of Fairfax, Virginia.
Makes us look pretty smart. Highlight him in the open.
Well, not so bad with Clark either.
That's right.
And believe me, I've done plenty of games in all sports where you highlight the guys and they take it out of the game in the first minute.
They don't get it done.
They don't get any flowers on the window.
I like how aggressive O'Cherry's been when he's been in the lineup. He picked up those 2 persons early on, but he's really looking to assert himself on the offensive end.
Hey, look, Frias just came in. He took a shot, 3-pointer from the locker room and went down. I'm only kidding. If you missed the first half, you missed a shooting exhibition by Raul Frias. Oh, there is a triple drive. Low by 10 points now for Jashaun Agosto.
So explosive, so quick off the bounce.
My gosh, we heard about how fast, but until you see it, you can't believe it. All stolen away.
Doing an unbelievable job and a beautiful loop.
Swoop to the hoop by Olani. He's got 10 points now. Time at 50.
Junior able to absorb the contact and finish off the glass.
Elsewhere in the American East, Hartford pulling away from Bryant, up 17 with 13 minutes left, 61-44.
Look at the talented Hartford team, Carl.
They've got a lot of talent, but they came into tonight's game at 3-7. Looking at
I've never seen that before. You've been doing this a little longer than I have. But a great move there by Yeboah. Ben Sauer has played some pretty good defense, but just unable to control.
Second of 2 is good. Long's got 3. three. It's a two-point game, 57-55. We've played 8 minutes now in this second half. LIU Brooklyn at 5-4. Stony Brook is at 8-2. Oh, my goodness. Jashaun Agosto, his second triple. He's got 13. These guys are shooting from Brooklyn.
They never made the trip out to Long Island. And Augusta, you have to respect the speed, so you got to take a step off at that time. That's not a tough long-range three.
Little pressure there by Jules Moore. Somebody found his way off the hesitation! 15 for Augusta.
What a beautiful move, coast-to-coast. Ward off the defender and kiss it off the glass.
Pav, if you go to the playgrounds in Brooklyn, that's how they play.
Exactly.
Hell are you... Brooklyn shooting 63% in the second half. 7 of 11. Those are good numbers.
Make that 8 out of 12. And what a second half so far by Jashaun Agosto. Shooting it from downtown, getting to the basket, playing defense.
He's got 17 points right now. Largest lead of the game. 9 points. Uh-oh. I'll tell you right now, I can watch that kid free and shoot all day long. He's got 4 triples. He's got 14. I guess he wants to win NEC Player of the Week for a second.
We had a beautiful look by Augusto. What an unbelievable transition basket there by LIU as they are on a 10-0.
He's got the touch from the free throw line in the 10-point game. So now back on offense is LIU Brooklyn. Oh, the quick look down in the paint. Cisse is hammered. Fouled there by Garcia, and Cisse will go to the line where he's 1-for-2 tonight. He is 6'9". He's 215. And yeah, he's a presence.
He's a presence in the paint. I'm so impressed with the control and the command that Jashaun Agosto has on the basketball court. Every possession, he makes the right decision. He is the ultimate point guard, and he can score the basketball. Not just finding his teammates, he can score as well. He has been as good as Clark has been, as good as Flowers has been. He's been the difference in his basketball game tonight.
In and out. Rebound to the hands of Julius Van Sowers with 7 minutes and 35 seconds left. See, there's that opening at the three-point line, and they're not shy, so they'll launch it for 22-23. The screen, and takes it all the way to the rack. Oh, boy, Jashaun Agosto got 19 points.
A great decision there, the big screen by Cisse.
Rebound by Van Sowers. Last Stony Brook three-point, 16-41 in the second half. It was Uboa, the only made three for Stony Brook. LIU was 11 of 19 from the arc, and the numbers, courtesy, the one. Jeff Bernstein. Great defense off the steal, the lead pass, and Latimer able to throw him down on a flush.
That great momentum shift here by Stony Brook, the last few possessions. And Alanya has been taking advantage of that matchup all night long. The time clock was running down, the shot clock was running down. The explosive move to the bucket, and Stony Brook leads 76-75.
Alanya, he's got 14. That's coming back to bite him once again.